Mic check 1 2, mic check 1 2. Okay. Oh, it's been a minute since I've been on my PS4. Alright. Who should I pick? Everything's all set. It's been such a long time. I'm just gonna start on floor one. Get my bearings. He can turn those wood things into wood golems. Yep, time to get bonus score. Yeah. Game. Thank you. Wonder if someone's connecting. Yeah, someone's here. Derek's gonna die soon. Down. This guy knows what's up. Of course he should. This deep into the game. Rock, and the rock is useless because we're going out, but at least I was thoughtful. Chimera Falls. Hey, we got a third person. When did that happen? Alright, looks like we're getting a good run tonight. If only Derek would get replaced. Yeah. give ourselves an extra life, and we move on. The spell doesn't complete if you don't, let it finish. Noise was that? Constant meteorites or things are some of the worst levels. They get you. Everybody. boots. The sad thing is, Derek will be revived, because it's within the countdown. That was time for some food! Who's hungry?
食事を終えた君は体を休めるため横になった。
Not bad. Ah, if I could work double pots. Alas, we have three people. Whoever uses the spare pot can use it. I'll just keep to my wand. Ah, my bow is real low. I change bows.
Food.
Oh, Medusa. Not my favorite. Nami. Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm in a grass. Or not. Oh, she's dead. Yes. She's the only one that has a weird delay animation when she dies. It always upsets me, even to this day. Looks like they all want to press on. Oh, fuck it. Hope my bro doesn't break by the end of it. Let's go. Get a fourth guy and have a full party. This will take all night. I'm faster. We could decide whether we wanted to leave or freaking fight that last enemy. I don't think anybody really minds. Yeah. bomb another one. They didn't let us get away that easy. Get us out of here. Ooh. Alright, is it boss time yet? No, not quite.
日が沈み、君たちは焚き火を囲んだ。明日に備え、しっかりと腹を満たしてくれ。
Cargo sounds disgusting. Get this last one.
Look at that. That is the best. I have one pot.
Come on.
Archer's so good against the Gazer. Because the Gazer, he negates your magic if he's looking at you. But her fire enchant is a potion, so it doesn't affect her. So he's weak against fire. You can just rain fire against him all day. I'm running out of bags. My third bag doesn't have the lightning when I dodge. Probably a lot quieter than that. Instead of... Doesn't look like we'll get a 4. I think it's rare for a player to join real late. We get a fourth person? Lo and behold, we have a fourth person!
Yeah.
9, the big one. I forget when the mega boss is, but if he's coming around 9, we got a full squad. It'll be real exciting. And eat his food. That's right, he'll be able to eat his food on the walk. So much chaos, all you can do is just look at your own character. I think I messed up there.
Yeah.
Oh, it is! Oh, it is! Yeah. His people are done. What a run. Two. Oh. Almost three. All right. Knock back ignore, but not good enough. While mounted, additional action needed? What? I've never seen that. Those stats are terrible. 25% on knockback, stun chance. That might be good. Luck. Nope, not good enough. Crit strength. Not good enough. Poison concentrate, nope. While extending, enhance, oh, crossbow power. But that's so temporary. Like, Pass. Critical or one. Let's knock down. What kind of boots we got? Mounted, but see, I don't go mounted all that often. See, there's my lightning during evasion. Damage dealt. How are you? No, you're no good. While extending all equipment durability, I do like this one. Ooh, it's got no armor and crit rate. I'll take. 43% chance of using magic ring without consumption. I'll take it for the sorcerer. Seal, yes, yes, yes. Alright. That be it. So this is basically over. The only thing I'm gonna do is I'm going to look over my equipment. See if I got anything worth. See any damage dealt and crit. Well, you don't even have ignore armor. I usually run that. Oh wait, no, I'm running it over there. Alright. Which one's the one I got equipped? Yeah. Yeah, so any ignore. Ignore and crit are probably the biggest ones, and item degradation. Damage, ignore. Oh, you'll be so good for that one. Oh, except there's also that one. Eh. Ignite, stun, ignore armor. It's such a good one. No item degrade, though. There's so many back attacks in preparation. Eh, you're no good. Ah, clone strikes, and you're no good either. Nope. See, I want a power shot one, but I need a good one. Damage dealt, damage taken. This was the bow I used before, I think. Well, no. Maybe? Maybe not? It's a strong one, though. Alright, enough of that. So what do we got? Stun time reduced, damage. Let's see if I get damage dealt. It's basically what I'm gonna base this off of. Basically, I go class glass cannon. I need to avoid the stuff and make each shot count. Which is the hardest part about her. Out, item drop. Power strike, lightning. Damage dealt. It's not bad. See myself using it. See, yeah, you're really strong as well. Magic shuffle coin pickup. That's good enough for that one. I don't need lightning on it. But maybe over here. Oh, I got lightning over there. Invincibility time. Yeah, I think this bag is when the Forgotten Child status comes into play. God, I still got a lot of good ones. Wall mounted, I can get rid of you. There we go. Yeah, we're in the boring part now. HP is max, physical damage goes up. I think I got rid of an old one. It was like level 67. And I said I'd find it again, but I don't think I did. Well, I have immunities to all of them. All three. All four. I think it was just three. Immunity to burning. Yeah. These boots suck. Do I have any better boots? What do I like about this? Damage dealt? Yeah. Basically what I'm looking for. Dash, I don't dash. Guard doing kick, I don't kick. Oh, that's it for those boots. See, equipment durability goes up. That's crit as well. Ooh, that has ignore armor and crit. Crit, minus 2%, but that's okay. Ignore armor. It's got resistances. Some resistance, yeah. I'm gonna do that one. Sweet, which means this one. So what do you got? 25 dealt during critical hits. God, that's got crit, no armor. But I like the durability recovery. Alright. So the cavalry gloves. There. That's damage taken. Ignore armor. And crit. Ah, these gloves are good too. Unyielding, huh? Alright. Well, these look garbage. Crit, it's got crit, ignore armor. But as I get lower through the bags, that's about right. So, Jotu Shadow Glove. I have that down over there. That has ignore armor. I can see why I put that down there. I'll leave that. 43 chance to use a rematch. Oh, yeah, these are throwaways now. Shoto Shadow Glove. Shadow Glove, that's you, right? Yeah, alright. Alright. So that was good.
Welcome to... What would you like?
Wandering one, how can I help you? May they rest in peace.
You are too low a level. I bury you.
May they rest in peace. May they rest in peace. May they rest in peace.
All you have is protection? Such a useless mage.
May they rest in peace.
Thunderbolt, get out of here.
May they rest in peace.
Why don't you have deep pockets? Why do none of these people have deep pockets? Look, you don't even have 5 pieces of equipment.
May they rest in peace.
Huh. I wonder if there's something to that. Exorcist Tri-Amulet. See, that looks like a build. that looks very specific and has a purpose. Shoot, same with that. Cavalry. You're useless. You have no spells. You at least have slow and storm. Slow is probably the best thing. God, I gotta bury all these useless bones. You're useless. You have no spells.
May they rest in peace.
I just buried you for reasons. Alright. Yes, as you can see, I have 265 hours on this game. I do love this game a lot. Alright. But I think that'll be all for today. Thank you for all who stopped by. I hope you enjoyed this quick little test. I can't wait until Zero starts playing this game. I'll create a new character and we'll be playing with him. See you all next time. How do I stop the broadcast? There we go. We stopped the broadcast.